I am so terribly sorry, Master.
You've got to realize you must be quiet and lie low, or the prey will see you and hear you more easily.
Yes, Master.
We must be neither seen, heard, nor smelt, Christopher, you hear me?
You can learn everything you need to learn about life from chess. All the lessons are right here on an 8x8 grid. 16 black pieces and 16 white. This is a game that's been played by princes and paupers dating back to the 6th century. All the lessons are right here for the observant eye to see. The pawn, the lowest in the social order, moves one space at a time. If a pawn works hard and is incredibly lucky, he can become one of the most powerful pieces on the board. But however much power a pawn accrues, a pawn will never become a king. Kings hardly ever need to move unless their monarchy is in danger. Bishops, the men of the faith and cloth, slither across the board diagonally, taking advantage of the unwary, the weak, and the needy. Your knights, your privileged noblemen, your higher ups, ignore all conventional forms of etiquette and social order as they leap across the board to get what they want. The lesson we must all learn is, however much power a king has, his power pales in comparison to that of his queen, the most powerful piece on the board. An extraordinary king needs an extraordinary queen. And sometimes it's sad to remember that. In order to win the game, you have to sacrifice your queen. The final lesson happens after the game is finished. Whether you be king or pawn, when the game is over, we all end up back in the same box.
Okay, I'll be at South Audley Street 7:30.
Orchids.
Orchids! Do you sell orchids?
No. No orchids.
No, he doesn't have any orchids. I don't know why. He's just a man selling flowers by the side of the road. What about roses? Hi there. Have you got roses?
Yes.
Yeah, he's got roses.
Was uns hier haben?
You speak good English.
My mother taught me.
See?
She's pretty.
Johanna, my mother.
A letter from my father.
A story of two men. My dearest Johanna, the war is over for me now. I have fought too long. My friend Carl wants me to fight on and be brave, like him. I cannot accept this from him. He is a fool, a brave fool. The bloodshed is too much for me. I want to come home to you. My father never saw his friend again. Before he died, he told me, "Find him. Find him and tell him." There is no more.
You're late.
Oh, sorry.
Do you see any palm tree sand or topless birds at this office?
No.
No, because it's not a fucking beach. That's why, no.
Get those sunglasses off and sit down.
Sorry, alright. Which chair would you like me to sit on?
I couldn't give a monkey's fuck where you sit.
Okay.
Well, actually, I could. Sit on the fucking floor. Did you hear what I said? Sit on the fucking floor. Oh, what are you doing? You're actually going to sit on the fucking floor. Your brother said you're a professional. Fucking act like one. You're only here because he gave you such a high recommendation. And I quite like him. But you listen to me. You fuck up. And I'm going to come after both of you cunts. Do you understand me?
I
said, do you understand me?
Aye, Barry, that's fine. I've got it.
Now, where was I? This geezer. This geezer's worked for me for a long time. Now, I never liked the cunt because I knew one day he would fuck up. And that day just happens to be today.
La pendule fait tic-tac, tic-tac. Les oiseaux du lac pic, 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 pic. Blou, 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 faut tous les dindons. Et les jolies cloches, din, 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 din. Quand notre cœur fait boum, tout avec lui dit boum, et c'est l'amour qui se veille. Boum, il chante l'opin bloom. Au rythme de ses boums, qui redit boum à l'oreille. Tout a changé depuis hier, la rue a des yeux qui regardent fenêtres. Y'a du lilas et y'a des montants sur la mer, les soleils va barrer.